No response from the neural network. The Shiragane comet has begun to drift out of orbit.
Oh, that's all, folks. Our ability to resist Geth-Jerk is kaputsky.
Super reactor energy output dropping rapidly. Reactor 1 at 15%. Reactor 2 at 17. Reactor 3 at 8. Reactor 4 at 13. And Reactor 5 at 11.
And thus, Margarita, Earth's last line of defense falls.
They're coming, and there ain't nothing we can do to stop them. The entire Geth-Jerk Armada's gonna be on top of us.
Numbers of anything.
Tall order, dude. Even for my Valiantium blade.
This is all my fault. I didn't mean to do this.
Do not whine about it. Fix it. Huh?
If we are to split enemies evenly, how many each must we defeat?
Each Nissan Shigoro. A quick count reveals the sum 610,000 vessels.
What is that? Whoever kills the most pinks what? Whoa! Now that is a rousing plan! Yes!
Given the situation, I'm going to pretend I did not hear that!
You're not giving up?
You kidding, ankle biter? Now's our time to shine.
And time for Pink to show us her deepest, darkest sadistic tendencies.
One more word and I got you like a trout!
Did I say something wrong?
I'm coming with you. It's not as if I have a home to go back to anyway.
Wow! You guys are...
Team, it all comes down to this. The final battle for Earth begins now. All hands, race for impact. Onward, Virgin Victory!
Commander, wait! The Platinum Robo. Look.
What is it trying to tell us?
The sky?
So, this whole Platinum Robo thing, you picked that name, didn't you, Red?
To space. Use the Shiragane Comet to destroy them all?
Luca?
What?
Oh, I remember now. The Shiragane Comet has an emergency manual trigger on it.
What was that all about?
I don't know. I just kind of heard this voice in my head.
A voice?
This trigger still won't help none. Without Mother Platinum, we can't run the power winch to pull it. And even if we did manage it in some which way, this ain't no pea shooter we're talking about. This is a 1,000,000-ton hunk of comet. Wait a second.
Is that you?
Platinum Robo.
Attention crew, change of plans. We'll make for the Shirogane Comet. If we can use the manual trigger to fire the antimatter particle cannon, with any luck, we'll destroy the Gefjerk Armada. All hands, battle stations.
Roger. Team, to the Platinum Robo.
Still not sold on this name.
Maximum power. Virgin Victory, engage.
Platinum Robo, move out.
Robo, get ready.
check out the shooting star. You gonna make a wish?
Oh, that ain't no shooting star. It's the Shirogane Comet, back from a 10-year journey. And just as doggone gorgeous as I remember. Howdy, darling.
So that's the Shirogane Comet.
Comet trajectory confirmed. 2,500 meters to rendezvous point.
Time to get to that comet before they do and prepare to fire. Red, Alice, full speed ahead.
Roger.
Time for idle talk. Hurry!
Thank you.
What the heck, Prof? Where's the trigger?
Behind the bulkhead, you dolt! Ain't no choice but to pry her open!
Roger!
Team, brace for shockwave!
I'm not sure who will get the worst of this. Well, 50-50 chance, right?
Never tell me the odds.
Please, Blue, no touching controls of any kind!
It will work.
Antimatter particle cannon! Justice Arrow! Fire!
History will never forget you, Shirogane Comet.
It's not over yet.
I'm reading jerk matter interferometer signals. A supermassive object is materializing 2,000 meters dead ahead. Provisional size estimate complete. Diameter 200 kilometers. Volume, 21 quadrillion, 450 trillion square meters. Weight, 1 quintillion, 675 quadrillion tons.
It must have been dimensional displacement coating. So this is Geth Jerk's ace in the hole.
That was one impressive hole.